Hello everyone, and welcome back to another part of the Dark Souls 3 Ashes of Andriel DLC playthrough in New Game Plus Plus. I looked at the footage from last part again, or the part before the last one, depending on how I cut it, and I noticed that I forgot about well, one specific detail. I remembered that I cut down this bridge, and you can slide down here just like how you could at Volnir, because this part of the bridge doesn't break down. Haha, I knew it. Okay, what's down here? This is way deeper, or this, what is it? Ladder? Not really. It's longer than the one at Volnir. Whatever, you get the point. Ah, seriously? Even here? Can also hear other enemies, wolves probably. Now I have to jump attack down on him. Oh no no no, he's still alive, is he? Okay, no he isn't. This doesn't look like I should go down there though. I should jump over there. Ah, one shot. Why is this here? Just for looks? Well, I guess. There's a crystal lizard. What? You're fucking kidding me, aren't you? Archers? Okay, from where did these arrows come from? Down there? Probably also the one that you can throw. So the mobs can have two different weapon arts and one weapon, but we don't. Unfair. How do I get down? I have to jump on that? I don't want to. What? He also walks up? How did he walk up? Really? fast way. Oh no, I have to fight him while the others are shooting at me as well. I don't see any other enemies down here. There's something black all the way over there. I think those are these blocks. No! Come on, heal before an arrow comes. God damn it! Find a safe spot. Okay. So I see him all the way up there. Putting myself at danger. And I could walk up by jumping on the other. Okay, so there are two. Seriously. I'm expecting ice crabs. Pretty sure that's an ice crab. Didn't I see a bonfire? Bonfire. Nice ground, by the way. Two? These don't respawn. But perhaps I can use the archers. Seriously. Shoot at them, not at me. Can't believe I didn't even drop them below 50% HP. Okay, so let's not go there. Too bad. Oh yeah, this is definitely a boss fight. These things look like the buildings of Ulaseel, but don't understand why they should be here. This is a pretty huge place though. Okay, killing the wolves does nothing. champions. Shit. I missed. It's a nice NPC battle, but I think it might be a little bit too easy. There has to be a phase 2. Ah, come on. Let's try if I can kill him without healing from here on. Yeah. Keep forgetting this isn't PvP and I can actually reaction parry. Okay, I won't be able to kill him without healing. Ah, he's fast. Yes. So this is where I meet him again. Oh no, not no sorcery when I'm around. To use him as my camera orientation. That was close. What's that? Okay, he has a rage mode, that's it. Pretty impressive though. And I did not see that coming. I just have to get a parry on against that short sword. Maybe I can use the environment against that larger wolf. Gosh, he's so hard to parry though. Okay, it does decent damage, but my shield piercing does more. He tried to parry me then. Oh, not bad. Wow, for fuck's sake! It's hard to fight when you've got a gigantic rocket rushing all over the place. Running attack is really pissing me off. I can't, because the large one hits so hard. Ah, okay. I think you can parry that jump attack. Doesn't really look like a jump attack, but okay. I think I know what weapon that is. It's a gladius. Roman short sword, you could say. I missed! Okay, I need to free aim this. I can't get a timing against that, like, at all. especially because that shitty little sorcerer keeps poking me with soul arrows.
No!